Hey guys, so welcome back to my channel. If you're new here, make sure to subscribe, and if you're back, welcome back. Today's video is just gonna be me showing you guys my everyday makeup. This is what it looks like. Pretty simple, really everyday, no makeup kind of makeup. So before we get into the video, I wanted to present you guys Lola. This is Lola. She's my 3 months old bunny. My boyfriend got her for me. Basically, he kept saying that he was gonna buy, that he had bought a bunny, and I was like, yeah, you're right. And basically, the day after was already off of my head, and I was at work, and he texted me, and he was like, oh, I'm coming to get you. I was like, okay. And then when I get outside, I saw that there was a cage in the car, so then I just started bawling my eyes out because I was like, no, you did not. And yeah, super in love. She's super pretty. And yeah, I thought that it was a male at first. I didn't check. My boyfriend was like, oh, it's a male. So I was like, okay, it's a male. But then yesterday, the day before, I checked. Recently, I checked, and it's a female. So I had to call him Bugs Bunny first, but now it's Lola because it's a girl. And my boyfriend's nickname is Lolo, so her nickname is Lola. Lolo and Lola, right? Meet your friends. Say hi. Let's get into the video. Roll the clips. So first thing I'm doing is my brows. I'm going in with the Annabelle brow pencil in taupe. And I'm just filling in my brows, and I'm also using a spoolie just to kind of brush them out. I'm going in with my NARS concealer in the shade Light Vanilla. And I'm basically just tracing around my brows, and after that I'm just gonna go ahead and blend it. Now using that same concealer, I'm just going ahead and putting some under my eyes, on the bridge of my nose, and on my chin, and a bit of my forehead too. And I'm just blending the whole thing out. Now I'm going in with the NYX Mineral Matte Finish Powder, and I'm just going ahead and setting all the concealer that I put under my eyes, around my brows, on my nose, and on my forehead and chin. This powder is in the shade Light Medium. Now I'm going in with some contour. I am gonna contour my nose and my cheekbones with the NYX Highlight and Contour Pro Palette. This palette is really old, so yeah. I don't even know if it still exists. So don't be like me, don't use old ass makeup, but I have to deal with this because my other contour palette broke in like a million pieces. So we're trying to get the cheekbones defined, contouring real hard, and starting to show a little bit. But we keep blending, more blending, and yeah.
with the Tarte Blush in shade Party. I've been actually really liking using blush, and fun fact, I would like never wear blush before, so here you go, it's me actually putting some blush on. So now we're about to curl our lashes. Yeah, this is me curling my lashes. I really like the effect that it has on my lashes, like boom, these lashes curl, period. But yeah, we're curling. Okay, I'm feeling myself. Now we're going in with the L'Oreal Paris Voluminous Original Mascara in the shade Black Brown. So I'm just applying this on my lashes, and I'm really focusing on the end of my lashes, well, the top of my lashes, to create a very long and voluminous lash. Now I'm using an angle brush and my Fenty Beauty highlighter in the color Hustle Baby. So I'm just gonna apply that right on the top of my cheekbones for a nice highlight. I'm finishing up my makeup look with this Fave Lip combo of mine. So I'm using the St. Luke's lip liner in the shade Love Letter. And I'm just outlining on my lips. And then right after that, I'm gonna go in with the Fenty Beauty lip gloss in color Fussy. So this is our final look. Here you go. This is my no makeup everyday makeup routine. I hope you enjoy.
So thank you guys so much for watching this video. Don't forget to like, comment, subscribe, and if you can, please share this video. And yeah, thank you so much if you stayed until the end of this video. It really warms my heart up and makes my day. Alright, I'll see you guys next time. Bye! Mwah.